Hello, everybody.
Kara and I are getting ready to make our trip back home to celebrate Christmas with our family. We're going to spend like a week just slowly making our way up Highway 395. We're going to stop in Bishop and Mammoth and Bridgeport and enjoy all of the climbing and hiking we can do. We're going to bring the rig with us. Our old 1998 Lance overhead camper and our trusty 1999 F350, the 7.3 Power Stroke diesel. This is the view currently here in Tijuana.
Sitting in the borderline for hours, so we're watching Father Brown to pass the time. Well, we got through four full episodes of Father Brown, and we finally made it up to the line.
Just going along with no jokes. Okay, I'm just following.
That guy is hideous.
This is amazing.
Hi, friend.
Hey.
Oh, I feel like I just saw you.
I know, as soon as I saw your face, I feel like we were just surfing.
You guys got bougie. Let's just park in here for the night.
Hey. Oh, I sure missed you.
Sometimes a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. Let's find a camping spot.
I just wanna go to bed. These girls are doing all kinds of tomfoolery.
Fomtoolery!
So this is our campsite from last night. It's a little cold. We're right next to the freeway. And the Border Patrol is driving by about every 3 seconds.
This is the spot where Nathan and I slept. We sort of just hopped the fence here and walked past all the toilet paper, put our tent up right back here. Knocked in a stalemate, man was no old. Rocking a hard place, it's better in control. Our first proper meal ever cooked in the camper.
What are you doing?
Welcome.
I'm getting dressed.
And I'm watching.
We tried to go in this hot spring, but the problem is the hot spring isn't hot.
We're gonna try to go to a hot spring. It's just down here. So what a nice spot, huh?
Hey, look at entering public land.
So I'm just getting out, locking in the hubs. Hot old Gertie here.
You been drinking?
Yeah.
Oh, lucky. Well, have a good night. Seems to have a sound in mind that we don't care
about, so here's for now. Camped out in Mammoth last night. Boy, those coyotes are going nuts. We came up here
so that we could camp out at this hot spring. We went down there last night and enjoyed it. It was very cold last night, about 8 degrees, I think. But today, we're gonna go back into Bishop, get some water and things like that, and then we're gonna go to Owens River Gorge and attempt to do a little bit of climbing. What is that? I had an issue with my glow plugs once upon a time. So we're gonna cold start this truck, and I mean really cold start it for the first time. Was pretty convinced that the glow plugs were working good. Let's see. Wait, the start light's not coming on, but I'm pretty sure the glow plugs are working anyway. Oh, come on. That's good.
Hey.
Oh, there she goes. Woo, good track.
Kids to now.
Well, we've come up here to the Owens River Gorge. Looks like this. We're gonna try, keyword, try, to do some rock climbing.
I love climbing so much. This is the same reason I love fishing.
Well, the people fall right out. This pride is really falling. I'm proud that I'm not get aged and the bellies get sick. Well, their instincts are fall out. Here's to now. Here's to now.
Up, look down. Oh. Go slower. There we go. That's good.
Good.
I don't know.
That'll be a good addition to the movie later.
The busboy's younger brother, when he drinks, he talks too much. He seemed normal to me, but at a quarter to
gonna, can you overdose on medicine?
Nah.
Well, we definitely have to stay here tonight.
Yeah.
You're just taking shots of Benadryl.
What did you...
Right.
Right.
Well, after my allergic episode and my eyes are swelling shut. We spent the night with the most wonderful family ever, and I think everyone's feeling a lot better because we slept good and we ate good, and they were such a nice people that we're all filled up, and we're on our way to the cabin, and we're leaving Bishop, and that's all. Any status reports from you guys in the back?
News report completed.
We got dessert. I lost my voice.
She lost her voice. We got dessert. It's a great trip. Back to you, Nathan. Record yourself.
Hi, man.
Touch. Actually, was thinking. Said everything out loud. Cause Epcot seats carry us new that we don't care about. Here's you now.
We're getting off the freeway to head up Sweetwater Canyon. Locking in the hubs again. We're gonna go up to the remote cabin that Jordan and I found back in the day. So we're heading up there.
Here's to now.
Getting our backpack and stuff ready because we're gonna have to hoof it the whole way. We got whiskey, so we shouldn't need anything else. Nathan, status update.
We've been here for 40 years. We're looking for something that might exist or might not. We're hiking in the snow. We're wet, we're cold.
3 feet of snow.
But we'll make it.
Oh, we've just had the worst. I'm ripping up this book, zinc and other micronutrients, because we desperately need a fire right now. It took us over 6 hours. Goodbye, zinc and other micronutrients. I gotta get these shoes off, bro. My feet are in bad.
Hey, you guys.
So good, Derek.
We were parked.
It was 6 hours.
Well, from when we left the truck, it was 6 hours. But from the point where, you and I parked, that's that point, which I had hope. I was like, we're here. Like, because that was a 30-minute walk for us.
Yeah, it, we literally did it with Earl.
Easy.
I was so ready to just end it. Well, no, sorry. I knew I couldn't end it. And I was just gonna go until I couldn't go anymore. But my body was shutting down. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I would go like 10 steps.
Get super lightheaded, right?
My hands were tingling. I felt like I was gonna throw up.
Yeah.
We're almost here. It's only been 5 miles. I'm like a pack mule. We're all sick.
The truck's just right over there.
Oh man.
This is how we're getting my backpack back because I hurt my hip pretty bad.
After 5 miles, we have 200 yards left.
Nathan, to you.
The fish of glory. We finally made it. Oh, cheers to you and to Jesus.
Oh. We've been home enjoying Christmas with my family and we're getting a little bit bored, and so we've decided that today would be a good day to install hardwood floors in the camper. My parents had some leftover hardwood floors stored up there, so we figured it's free and we've got the time. So today's about as good a day as any. Hey, come here. Come here. Had a nice trip at home, but today we have to go back, and we woke up to all this white crap on the ground. So that means we're gonna alter our travel plans and just drive safe, but for now I'm pulling in the jacks and we're gonna take off. Stopping at Kara's cafe for a coffee for her grandma. Finally free, but I'm lying to me. Searching for the black memories to show my heart what I mean. But nothing puts me in. Well, this is far from ideal. My truck just started cutting out on me and it threw an engine code. And nobody's code reader seems to be able to read it. And it's very snowy and we need to get back so that we don't miss our flights. So I guess the adventure begins. Hi. Can you please pass me my electrical tape?
Part of the recall, our gray sensor.
What's going on, Kara?
Watching reels.
They say the adventure starts when it all goes wrong. Well, I must be the best adventurer in the world because this shit always goes wrong. I have to lay in the snow and do this, huh? There's no other way.
No, you gotta do it all from the ground.
At least she looks pretty. Ice inside the truck, yeah, with your mocha. That's so good. Yeah, you're right, the snow's not even that cold.
He's just being a baby.
Hey, here out on the field, we need to be quick and efficient. So this is the way we do our pits. Come on.
Okay, I'm done.
We're done.
Oh my God. Back up, boys.
We're in Lone Pine. We're driving in the night on an adventure in the truck. This is exactly how I want to start the new year.
Happy New Year!
Can I help you? I'm trying to eat a sandwich here.
We don't want prostitutes.